Hey guys, so it's technically it's Thursday night. Although this is probably going to be posted, maybe I'm hoping around the same time that I make this, but worst case scenario might be Friday morning. So because of the weird day, and let me first explain, nothing bad happened. It's just a weird day. It was a long day for me because I started out for classes at VLR at 7 a.m. Or at least I started at 6 a.m., but my bus came, or Metro Mobility, my shared ride service, comes at 7. And I go all the way till 12, because my classes are, until 12, although they start at like 9 o'clock, but I still am running from 7 till 12, right? After 12, I went to the public library because I needed to do some stuff for radio, as well as some updates, some computer-oriented things for assistive technology and other great fun stuff. And so we were out until 7 p.m., or at least that was when our pickup was at 7 p.m. from the library. Coming back home about 8 o'clock, I was dead tired. And I do not exaggerate that at all. I was just like completely dead tired. I fell asleep. My intention was completely to wake up around like 10 o'clock. And I did. I just plain didn't. I slept through all my alarms. But here's the funny thing. I had my phone on the charger, right? Because I had my phone on the charger and I had my alarms on so that I'd wake up, right? I wake up to find that my charger is not turned on. So my phone miraculously survived staying awake for 3 hours at almost dead battery. Because I come and check my phone and it's at 4% battery power. Hooray for me. Anyways, as I'm making this video, it's obviously on the charger now, but, I slept through all my alarms. I was intending on being up at 10, because I have some work to do, and I'm up now. And I don't need to tell you, but it is late. And I'm probably stupid and dumb for doing this on kind of a school night, but, I have things I want to get done. And I'm probably weird for saying that, but I have things I want to get done, and I have some things that I need to get done for classes, and there's some things that I need to look at for classes. It's 100%. So, it's craziness. But ultimately, what I want to do is I want to kind of bring this to a head of some tips for you guys. Is that for one, make sure that you plan out your day. Two, make sure that you definitely, if you have a long day, that you have snacks so that you eat. Number three, go with the flow if things go weird. And four is basically just keep on moving and keep on learning and keep on, being the best you that you can be. And the thing is the very last thing that I think I'll tack on here just to make sure is that if you... And it's really hard, because the way that our brains are, we want to help and please and everything like that for everyone. But if you have to, like for instance, like me, like I fell asleep and I've screwed up on videos and things because I fell asleep. If you, happen to have something like that, it's totally okay. Because it's not saying that, you intentionally try to do it. It happened. So don't stress over it and don't freak out. Like, the reason why I'm up is not because I'm stressing about things. The reason why I'm up and the reason why I'm doing things is because I want to do them, and I'm very highly passionate and motivated right now to do these things. And there are reasons behind this, but I can't say anything yet. There is some announcements coming up very soon. But for now, just know that it isn't that I'm pissed off or that I'm freaking out or anything like that. I'm just very, very highly motivated right now to do the things that I need to do to get shit done because of some new developments. So I'm going to run for now. Like I said, I hope that this video gets posted in a timely manner. If it does not, I completely apologize. But, things happen and weirdness, and if, like I said, I was out for, 14 hours today, and then I just crashed. And then I woke up, a few hours later, and it's nighttime, and I gotta get stuff done, and I wanna get stuff done. So I wanna say thank you guys so very, very much for your continued support on the VLR Vlog series, as well as the YouTube channel in general. If you enjoyed the video, like, favorite, or share the video, that'd be fantastic. Subscribe if you're not subscribed, it's more content coming out, so don't want you to miss it. Otherwise, my other perseverance is your key to the impossible, and I will see you guys in future videos.